Hi, my name is Precious Ndombenhle Mangwe from Oasis Orange Farm Branch. I started fellowshipping in Oasis Christian Assembly the beginning of February 2010. Before I came to Oasis Christian Assembly, I had a brain tumor which caused me to collapse every now and then. I went to many doctors and many churches trying to get help, but I couldn't. Actually, I used to spend most of my time in hospital. The doctors ended up saying, no, I have a brain tumor. I was told by the doctors that after the brain operation, I would lose my sense of taste, sense of smell. And actually, I really didn't want that to happen to me, because then I was still young and still wanted to continue further with my studies. I was invited to Oasis Christian Assembly by Deaconess Musonza through my aunt. They were working together. So as she invited me to Oasis, she told me that my spirit should be open and I should receive each and everything Pastor says. When I came to church, I was so blessed. You know, the atmosphere was so amazing. The praise and worship sang so well. I was blessed together with my mother because I was with my mother. After the service, immediately after the service, Deaconess Musonza took me to Pastor Benedict. Pastor laid hands for me for such a short time. You know, she didn't even take 5 minutes. We didn't believe that, me and my mother, that I could be healed with that short prayer. But then, as Deaconess Musonza said, that when I come to church, my spirit should be open and I should receive each and every word that Pastor says. So after Pastor prayed for me, she said, you are healed. You should go to the hospital. They will not find the brain tumor. So the following day, which was Monday, I was booked for an operation. I went to hospital. When I get there, they took my brain scans again. They checked it. They double-checked it. But then they couldn't see. They couldn't find the tumor anymore. They were so surprised. They asked me what happened. What did I do? So I remembered what Pastor Benedict said, that go to the hospital. They will not find the tumor. So from there, I was healed. I could now attend school the way I wanted, actually, because before I came to Oasis, I could not even attend school. Sometimes I could not even write my exams. It's because I used to spend most of my time in hospital. After Pastor prayed for me, I carried that testimony. Actually, that testimony, I used it as my tool to evangelize. So I went with that testimony to Orange Farm. I evangelized. We started coming with one taxi to church. Then it was now two taxis, three taxis, four taxis, five taxis, six. And then now when it was seven, Pastor Andrew said, I'm opening a branch in Orange Farm. And then that's how Orange Farm was born. To someone who's having a similar situation that I was facing, I would like to say, don't lose hope. Don't give up. God's word, it's real and it's true. If he could do it for me, then he can also do it for you. If you want to come to Oasis Christian Assembly, you can come. Our doors are open to everyone, everywhere. We are spreading the love of God to everyone, everywhere. We are a church of love. That's who we are. I would like to take this opportunity to thank my pastors, Andrew and Pastor Benedict Mutundowo, for giving me this opportunity to share my testimony with you. And I would also like to thank Pastor Benedict Mutundowo for praying for me. Actually, I want to thank God for using Pastor B to heal me.